and welcome to our coverage of Major League Soccer. Today it's LA Galaxy against New York. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, we're heading for LA. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today, really looking forward to it.
Really great interest in this game between these two teams.
Well, you should expect a classic. I mean, once or twice it doesn't live up to the billing. I think it will this time.
Scott McBeany is the man with the whistle.
From the referee, and off we go. There's some potential in this move. Alessandro Del Piero, Nicolas Anelka, Pirlo. Andrea Pirlo. Nicolas Anelka! Good contact with the header. But the goalkeeper untroubled.
Yeah, standard save for him, and he's able to maybe start a counter-attack here.
And here's an opportunity. Close range shot. Oh, he's going to shoot now. The interceptor has got the ball here. Juninho on the ball now. Nicolas Anelka. It's got to be a goal, surely. This is very confident defending, but it's done the job. Well, he might go for goal here. Michael. Anelka. Wright Phillips. And it's with Giggs. Henry, top talent here. Veron. Juninho. Aaron Seydorf. Pirlo the target. With Wright Phillips. And it's with Zay Roberto. Here's Thierry Henry. Juninho. Zay Roberto. Henry. Clarence Seydorf. Nicolas Anelka. That's a real tussle for the ball. It's one back. Veron. Juan Sebastian Veron. Kivu. It's looking good, this move. He's got to score. In with a chance. He scored. Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
Well, they've got a few and they could have had even more, really, when you think of the number of chances they've created here.
Well, that's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0. Right, Phillips. Ronaldinho. Right, Phillips. And here comes Giggs. Gonna cross it. And it's away by the defender. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
That's a great clearance. Stayed off. Almost lost his back. The keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, this is a good keeper and he wouldn't be expecting to get beaten from there.
Well, they won't be very proud of that corner, will they? Veron. Michael. Some options now for the pass. Walter Samuel. It's with David Trezeguet. Right, Phillips. Juninho on the ball now. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Juninho on the ball now. Credit to both players. The intent was good from the passer with the through ball. The perception was great by the defender. And it's Ronaldinho again. Into the attacking third. Juan Sebastian Veron. Juninho. You can see the players getting into the box. They think the cross is coming in from this fella. He's gone with the outside of the foot. Just curved the ball wide.
That's quite flamboyant. It would have been a heck of a goal if he'd have found the target. But, yeah, I think he'll look back on that and maybe think he should have done better.
Trezeguet. Ryan Giggs. Henry. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. And it's Ronaldinho again. It's confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. The ball with Abidal. Juninho.
Dangerous moment. Through for Anelka.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. And in goes the cross. There's no challenge, that's easy for the keeper.
Karim Seydorf.
Kivu. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Karim Seydorf. Well, he's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammates. Seydorf. Now back to Seydorf. Anelka. Anelka still has the qualities to be a top match winner. Pirlo. Promising build-up until that challenge. LA Galaxy have a throw in a promising position. Nicolas Anelka. Pirlo playing it. Just as well, someone got in the way of that, and that's a save for the goalkeeper. Ferdinand. Alessandro Del Piero. Seydorf. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Played in a goal. That's the way to win the ball back. Roberto. Johann Sebastian Veron. Kivu. Seidel. Pirlo. Michael. It is now Janinho. Kivu. Eric Abidal. Alessandro Del Piero. And here's Roberto. David Trezeguet. Oh, in goes the cross. Could be a goal. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Thierry Henry. That's a great block. Pirlo. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score.
So we reach half time with the score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half. And then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
So here we go with the second half. Taylor. Here's Michael. A clever pass. That was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. And the defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Eric Abidal, and it's passed back again. He's coming forward with some danger. The interceptor has got the ball here. Del Piero. Here's Alessandro Del Piero. Here's Michael. Pirlo playing it. Michael. Gone for goal, struck the post here. The defender dealt with it.
Oh.
Puffing out his cheeks there, he was worried. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Really good defensive header. Henry having to keep possession here with difficulty. Kivu. Well, that's gone back to him. Kivu. Seidel. Stayed off. And cleared away by Evra. And the ball now with Ronaldinho. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Pirlo. Turn to Pirlo. Here's Michael. Stayed off. Coming in now. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Good passing. He's had a good game in that respect. Juan Sebastian Veron. Nelke, quickly back to his feet. Too eager, too early offside. It's gone out, clearly off that player. Sebastian Veron. Kivu. Janino on the ball now. It's one back.
And the tackle is made, and now they can capitalise on this.
And it's Ronaldinho again. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Right, Phillips. Here's Trezeguet. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. The attack has fizzled out here, goal kick.
Well, time is ticking away, it's time for a change, and here it comes.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
We'll stop the attack, that. Ronaldinho. Great run by Evra. It's with David Trezeguet. Ronaldinho. With Wright Phillips. Stayed off. Patrice Evra. Here's Trezeguet. And it goes for goal. It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. A player being brought on from the bench. Taylor. And Andrea Pirlo. Clarence stayed off. Back to him again. Andrea Pirlo. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Clarence stayed off. The interception there is key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Here comes the counter-attack now. He's kept the ball after a good first touch. That will be offside. Flag went up. With Wright Phillips. It's Anetti. And that is a super interception. Wright Phillips. Need to play it back to Tim Howard. Javier Zanetti. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Juan Sebastian Verón. Stayed off. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Here's Michael. Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, and it's not been passing for passing's sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
Clarence stayed off. And block. He's got space, tries his luck. That will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Abidal. Riquelme. It's been such a good contest.
Still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now. Taylor. Tomasz Rosicki. Stayed off. Nicholas Anelka. Blocked well by the defender. And they've lost possession. This is what we love about football, isn't it? We've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this away team are pushing, I can see them getting an equaliser.
Clarence Seedorf, Andrea Pirlo. Here's Michael. And Andrea Pirlo. Seedorf. Clarence Seedorf. Over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time.